it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing some more COD Code Wars. If this thing ever decides to load. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Maybe. Please. Please. I'm asking nicely. Please load. Just thinking about it. But any hit way, guys. So far, I've been loving this game. We broke into the KGB building in the last video. Come on, you can do it. I tell you what, some of the load times in this game are a little ridiculous, if you ask me, but hey, what do you expect? But yeah, so in the last episode, we broke into the KGB building. We frickin' basically blew up the whole place. We gunned the whole thing up.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba.
Cuba.
Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who can bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
I'm telling you, Hudson's behind this whole thing. Inside the
space. It's time to take down Perseus once and for all.
Team,
I think Hudson's Perseus.
Business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.
Woods. Don't get any bright ideas over there.
Yeah. Got my sure as shit guarantee.
May I have a word?
What's up?
I need a few minutes of your time.
You available?
You ready? You look ready.
Photo of Perseus, letter.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using
Havana, ooh la la.
The nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that.
Now.
We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go!
I need cover. Do the honors, Bell.
Moving
up. Like fucking clockwork.
Our team's fed up. That's the main game.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so that's why they gave me a sniper. You are dead! Or not. Dead! Dead. Dead.
Let's move. Enemy popping smoke. They're on the move.
I swore I just dropped that guy. Come on. Ah, come on! I frickin' dropped him. Oh man, I love this gun.
Finish their job.
They love a reward.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever.
Find that nuke.
Dead.
Stay sharp.
Where are they at?
Is everyone all right? Bell, sweep for mines.
Yeah, of course. Let me go out and look for mines. Real nice. Holy crap, there is! He told me before he shot me with it! This gun.
What do you say we finally grab that drink when this is over?
Your persistence is admirable, Lazar.
That's not a no.
Jesus, get a fucking room, you two.
Yeah, get a room, you two. Granado full. Idiot.
Lovely. This will come in handy. Get on the camera feeds, Bell. Mason, you missed one behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists. Second floor, room 27B. Second floor center room. Upstairs. Let's move.
Meet you there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4. Adler, we're moving to the second floor.
We're pinned down. Move ahead. We'll catch up.
Oh yeah. Son of a bitch. Sheesh. Always reload your guns.
Movimiento.
Deck shot. That was way too effective. Super effective. Granado. Where are they? One minute.
When we get out of this, I'm by.
Now that's something worth fighting.
Oh man, I shot him right in the jump.
Red team, this is Skyhook. His own is on his house. We lend him a safe. the plane. Park, we need to hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
Take cover!
Shit!
Oh, God. She's cuter. Oh, man.
Well, that was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. You paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Bell's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
Are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell?
This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
Oh, man. Yeah, you do.
Bloody hell. Going to lose a lot more than Lazar if we don't execute this next move correctly. We need you to hang in there for one more assignment. I'm counting on you again, Bell.
Sims.
Everyone is.
All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. They're of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus.
You always have been.
No more half-assing it. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures, or worse.
Damn. Through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Ew.
Memory should begin almost immediately.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam? EKG is spiking. Shit. Heart rate's off the charts. I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Don't trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief.
Alright, guys, so this is where I'm going to end it for this episode. And in next episode, we're going to be going back to Vietnam for his bunker that Bell went into, where apparently he ran into Perseus. But anywho, guys, if you like this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Catch you in the next one.